Hey everyone, Matt here. Welcome to another YouTube video. Today we are going to be playing Call of Roblox if 5 World at War. Now I have been playing around, as you can see. In my Lee Enfield, I have the scope and snow. I have the Mauser C96, the best pistol that you can get, I'm pretty sure. Well, it's the most expensive, I think. I don't know, but I think the 357 Magnum might be the second or the first. I don't know, but as you can see, I have been playing quite a bit. I also have the M1 Bazooka times 2 bullets, as you can see. And by the way, if you're wondering how to use your bazooka, you press 3, but you cannot, if I equip my sniper, you have to press 1. You can't scroll with the bazooka. Like, I found that out, because I had to ask, and it took me a little bit. So, I don't really like, nobody can even take the bazooka, I don't think. Because it's not really a weapon, it's more of a perk. A perk, yeah, but it's like special. Like, if we boom, did I kill him? Yes, I killed him. Wait, what? How did I not kill him? I wish the bazooka was faster, like, the bullet wasn't. I see that guy again. Ugh. What? Who killed me? Sorry guys, I'm not as good at this as you guys might be. I only started playing 2 days ago, so I'm not that good. Just so you know. What? That was nearly spawn kill. Oh, we lost. Oh, this was an elimination. And sorry I haven't uploaded a video in so long. I've just been busy. Comment which is your favorite map. Mine's D-Day Beach. For me, it's really good. I like it, personally. What game mode are we? Capture the flag. Goody. I have the throwing knife and sticky grenade. Since my special, I don't really use it, but if I have a throwing knife, I will more. Dang it. I haven't even got one kill the whole gameplay. Well, crap! Well, it's mostly because I have a sniper. Bazooka. I like to use this and my pistol for when I'm on offense. Boom. Finally, my first kill in the whole entire gameplay. It's the epicest. If that's even a word. Where? I need to go get him. Oh, I had to reload. Still this freaking cold. I hate it. It's like, oh. Damn it. Oh. Well, We're back. I haven't played. I was just checking something. Is there anybody? Nope. It's not a person. I'll just snipe. I'm gonna go in this building. To the building. Oh yeah, I prefer the sticky grenades over any other grenade, because they're the best, in my opinion. Try and bazooka this guy up. Like dinner. Oh. Yes! Oh, crap. No. Don't get me. I'm innocent. I'm not good. I didn't really think anybody else knew really how to get up here. Well. Oh, that was unexpected. I'm trying to get up there. No. Who's killing me? Boom! So don't mess with me. That's what I say. Just one time. What? Oh, I thought you could only get up from there. I guess there's another way. Oh. Cannonball! Ugh. I didn't even get a shot at him. That was the worst. I don't have any bullets. Okay, you scared me. No, I'm just gonna snipe, you know. Do a little bit of hiding too with it. Don't do that with, oh. What? Oh, I almost shot him. This one game, people were spawn killing. I didn't like it. It was rude. Alright then. Let's. No. What? Oh my god. Oh yeah, guys, just so you know, that one how to get a girlfriend video was fake. I got the idea from Julius, I believe it was. They did a video. I'm not sure if it was fake or not. Hard to tell. The soldier jumping over the city. Just make a new book about that. I think. How did that not happen? I think I killed that guy. I don't know. Well, now I know that a guy's on a roof. Ah, he totally saw me. Well, everybody, that has been this game. That has been called Roblox Tier 5. I'll see you guys later.